Chicago leading by five. And Greg, you look at the power that Kawhi Leonard plays with. Incredibly strong for his position.
And Kevin, it helps him finish through contact on offense. It also lets him guard bigger men. Kawhi makes great use of that strength on the wing. Fundamentals, guys, using the one-hand slam.
Well, he makes the basics look pretty exceptional. Both teams deciding to change it up. And so it's Rose bringing it up for Chicago. .146 left to play in the first half.
Get up, D-Rose. I mean, even after all those injuries, the former MVP can still go down.
Now, here is Robinson. Duncan drops Robinson in the tray.
Three.
Robinson's got five.
Away team.
That's foul. Almost a sure thing when you leave that wide open on the perimeter. I mean, that's his sweet spot.
Chicago with the ball. To the wing on the left. Ball with a wide open look. Yes, that's Rose with the assist that time.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. And thinking about the energy that Oubre plays with, always, Chris, very active on the floor.
Yeah, and that's something that is always out there for Oubre. Even if the shot is off, he's still a spark plug for this team. Something that endears you to your teammates.
Pass to Vandeweghe. The kick out to Rose. And it's ball in the corner. Another three for Chicago.
He's got 6 points from beyond the arc in this quarter. I mean, for the game, he's got 9 points from deep.
Away team foul.
For Chicago, they have gone 2 for 2 in the game at the line.
That's his second personal foul.
That one is off.
Second team foul.
He's just a one-of-a-kind player. I mean, LaMelo Ball has a neat game and limitless potential.
And he's good on the second. Boston trails by 8 and finished off by Oubre.
A power flush with a long hang on the rim at the end of that.
That could be, you know, that could be a catalyst for him. It really could. Outside Rose. Ball from long range. From deep. Sinks the three-pointer. Bulls have got the lead up to 9 now for Chicago.
And those are starting to add up, guys. Up their last 5 baskets, 3.
Have been
Duncan Robinson.
Well, that's just solid teamwork from Oubre. I mean, he doesn't hesitate to let go of the ball if someone else is wide open.
There's a screen by Robinson. And the wide open shot from Rose. That falls. Nice feed that time from Ball. Rose has got 6 points in the quarter.
Just playing with poise and confidence. Can they continue to put points on the board?
They're just playing smart basketball, reading the floor well and executing.
Robinson for 3. And the last shot at the buzzer doesn't go in for it.
With a score, your home team, 43. The visiting team, 35.
LaMelo Ball getting it done for Chicago. And if you're just joining us in this one, first half is in the books, one half to go. Boston trails by eight. Outside, Robinson takes the three. And it's Chicago with the rebound.
And you could tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
And really, the defense fouling there to prevent the layup, but that's exactly what you need to do.
For Chicago, they have shot 75% of the line tonight, going 3-for-4. And Miles drops them both.
Oh, he's such a good free throw shooter. I mean, it frees him up to be as aggressive as he wants in the post.
Chicago leading by 10. Towns for three. Unable to get that one. Now Mills. Good, and the assist goes to Robinson. Mills has got 6 points.
And they've got to talk to each other on D there. Miscommunication, and now he's able to make a play.
Gobert with the block.
Home team foul.
And there's the foul. It's on Towns. That's his first foul.
That's his first personal foul.
Boston trails by seven. Outside, Robinson. Launches a three. And again, Boston with the triple.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D. It's a lazy effort, let's just be honest. Hoping the shooter misses, that doesn't constitute defense.
And at the top of the key, Towns. In the corner, Miles with it. Six to shoot. Over Robinson. Stolen by Robinson. A three from Leonard. Not going to go that time. And Chicago will go the other way with the ball.
And Towns, not known for his rim protection, but he's improved in that area recently, challenging and changing more shots.
Pass to Miles. And the three off target.
Something that's kept this game close is the fact that the rebound stats for both teams are almost identical.
And with Towns, Greg, you knew he had the potential for rim defense, and it became a focus for him.
Yeah, and a lot of defense is putting in the effort. Credit Towns for improving in that area. And we'll see if he can take another step defensively. Well, they're getting stops, and they're attacking on the offensive end.
Now
that's how you mount a comeback. They're not all the way back, but they're getting close.
Lillard at 10. And Damian Lillard throws it down hard.
Oh, it's easy to forget about Lillard's hops. I mean, this guy has some sick dunks up his sleeve.
Boston trails by 4.
Rudy Gobert.
And slam dunk by Gobert.
Oh, going high to throw that one down.
Sky high. Fantastic one-hand jam. To the right side. Lillard with no one around. Ball with the bucket.
He's found his rhythm from deep, and you can see the confidence. The basket looks as big as the ocean right now. I mean, that's how easy he's making it look.
It's LeVert with the drive. Mills looking it over. Four on the clock. And it's LeVert missing. Chicago leading by 5. Here's Worthy. And Worthy throws it down.
And he can do a lot more damage to the rim than that when he wants to.
Oh, you're right. Oh, and with the lead they're enjoying, I'm surprised he didn't put a little something extra on that one. Now here's Leonard. The shot misses. Some solid defense from Robinson.
He is just really almost playing for the other team. The shooting has just been poor.
Right side, ball. Inside. Robinson, that's good. And now a 9-point Chicago lead.
Loving the energy right now here in the third quarter as they try to take control of this game.
They came out the locker room refreshed. I mean, they've been the stronger team since halftime, no doubt.
And perhaps the best defender in the NBA. Leonard's huge hands and quick instincts help him grab a ton of steals.
Robinson misses.
And even with good coverage defensively that time, he has confidence to drill the three.
Mills. 18 feet away, and he knocks it down. Mills has got 5 points in the quarter.
And they've worked the ball around so well tonight for those quality looks from mid-range.
Lillard from deep three-point land misses the deep three-point attempt. LeVert from outside. No good. Shot missing. And a great show through three quarters as we enter the fourth. Who will carry the day? Chicago leads.
Come on, fans.
And with three quarters behind us, we start the fourth quarter in what is still anybody's ballgame. Lillard outside. Allen outside. The three. And Damian Lillard. Good for the three. And Chicago lead by eight.
The defense is far too slow to close out on those three-point attempts.
Home team ball.
Chicago making a switch here. Allen shot is off.
Your home team, Carl Anthony Towns.
Hardaway for three. Bangs home the trifecta. Hardaway has got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game.
3 points.
Rose in the post. And the wide open shot from Miles. It's good. This time the assist from Rose.
And that's back-to-back threes. The knee just seems to be slacking off a little bit.
And so it's Towns with it. He brings it up for Chicago. Kicks it out to him. Another three for Chicago.
Ray Allen.
And how about the quick eyes there from Towns? Finds a hole in the defense and exploits it there with a nice find.
Boston trails by 11. Outside for Curry. Let's it go with a three. Chicago grabs the miss.
And he didn't punish them for the weak coverage there, but they can't count on him to continue missing. Oh, great ball movement there.
Fourth quarter now. We're about a minute and a half in. To the middle. They need this. And the rejection by Towns. Chicago leading by 13. Now here's Rhodes. Outside, Towns. It's Chicago with another bucket. And an important part of every team's game. A look at the hustle stats for Chicago.
All those block shots, that's a clear indicator of the great D they've been playing. Not giving them an inch of space out there.
Yeah, but they've also done a great job of playing in space. Getting out in transition every opportunity. Solid rebound there, and with the score like it is, that's an area where they can't afford to get lazy.
And up the court come the Celtics on the break. Robinson for three.
Boy, you can just see the frustration growing on their faces.
Drive, 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 drive